Fever is Ryan finally breaking free and venturing out into the world. You get a very good look at what is happening beyond the mansion, but she's not quite home yet. So you get a good look at what the world is like. And writing it, I found that a lot of things surprised me as they were surprising her as I was writing it. A lot of things came out of the woodwork. A lot of things are frightening and creepy. And it's really Ryan exploring this world that's slowly dying around her while she's trying to live. She's trying to get away from her marriage, and she's struggling to exist in a world where she's not going to get to live, to do the things that most girls might want when they're older. She won't have time to really have a family and raise children. So for her, I don't know if romance is very important. It just seems to happen to her along the way. I feel like this story is very character-driven. I feel it's more a story about characters in a certain world rather than a certain world and its characters. When I began the story, all I really knew is that there was a girl in a dark place and she was afraid, and I didn't know where she was heading, and I didn't know what was going to happen, and I just kind of took it from there. And, you know, once Ryan stepped out of the van and her sister wives were introduced to her and her husband was introduced to her and this world was thrust upon her, I began to understand the world. And I think that's probably something that comes across to the readers as well, is that it's just one girl's story of trying to get home. Writing Fever was different than writing Wither because so many things jumped out of the woodwork and surprised me. This world that Ryan lives in, it's no longer a contained element. It's no longer just four walls that she's trying to escape. Now that she's out in the open, anything can happen.